How you doing? Ryan Williams here with Kidsport. I'm here with Ryan Sykes from Brian McLean's. I'm here today because this gentleman is playing in a hockey game at the Mayor's Cup on Saturday night between 7 and 8:30. He's going to be one of the players. Generously donated his time and a bit of cash. But we're here because number 9 was super important to Ryan. Ryan, why is number 9 important to you?
Well, big hockey guy myself, playing a commercial team locally, the Comox Valley Eagles. If any of you know of us, we don't win a lot of games, but been number 9 on the Eagles for 3 years now, and $90 extra for number 9. I gave a call to Jay and Dan at Sports Center, and they said that's just the thing to do. You got to pay $90 for 9. So
there you go.
They tweeted me back, a little Instagram back and forth, and number 9 for $90.
There you go. Just to be clear, Ryan was given jersey number 23, but for superstitious reasons, number 9 was important for him. He called Sportsnet. They said, sorry, can't help you. They put him in touch with Kidsport Comox Valley. We facilitated the trade at the trade deadline for $90 and a third round pick, and he gets to play as number 9 this Saturday night.
So I thought I would have been like a fifth round pick, but third round was flattered by a third.
There you
round
go.
Pick.
So at the Sports Arena number 1 Saturday night for the Kidsport Mayor's Cup. Hope to see everyone there.
Number 9 in the program, number 1 in your heart.
Aww.